Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold. Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold. Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus to Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold. Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus to Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold. Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Wallace to Ark. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold. Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus to Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold. Whether we wanted it or not.